어이, 과거라. 월신 봤지? What's up, guys? It's Kim Chae!
And Tofu,
yes! And Sada Haru!
Sada Haru!
Today is Gintama time! Guys, we're going into two episodes today. We finally are wearing our cosplay. Okay, Sada Haru wants to go. Finally wearing a cosplay because it's been like sitting in the closet for this whole time. I got my banana milk ready. She got her pickled seaweed ready. Banana milk, by the way, is probably one of the best milk you will ever taste.
But it's his second favorite. You remember, strawberry milk is his first.
Unfortunately, we didn't get strawberry, so we got banana milk. But this is the banana milk that I always get when I first get to Korea. When I get to Korea, the first thing I do is I get off the airport, go straight to a 7-Eleven, grab one of these, and
the best.
All right, I got my sugar in ready. So I think I'm ready for this. But two episodes today, guys. But thank you guys for joining Kim Toki
and Kak Tofu.
Togura.
Togura.
That's better. Yeah. Let's go and start the show, guys. The girl with the big appetite. Oh, man. Look at everybody. It's different without her.
What is Madao doing here?
Oh, Otose-sama misses her. Who wouldn't miss Kagura?
Wait, she didn't leave?
Wait, she didn't leave! What the hell, this troll?
She's enjoying this.
Oh my god, she's doing this on purpose. Oh, Kagura. She cares, only cares what Gintoki feels, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I have a feeling he doesn't care.
No.
Oh, what is,
ew,
why is it swollen?
Ew.
I can't believe it happened to me. It's swollen, so you got something?
He caught something.
Oh, man, did he catch something? It's nothing about Kagura, though. That's a good modest size. Oh, that's right, because he peed on the worm. That means Kagura's dad is feeling the same thing too.
Yeah.
For peeing on an alien. Yeah, that's right. As soon as a girl leaves, the only thing they talk about is crotches.
Oh, she looks so pretty.
Whoa, I didn't even recognize it was her. Chinese girls booster month. He's still thinking about that. How could they not see her right there?
Oh, drink till you forget her.
Oh man, we gotta get our sake in next. Oh my gosh. Oh, Kasurin.
Oh, pig ears.
You guys were similar for one show. Oh. Yeah, she's never cute.
She has sweet words.
She forced Shinpachi to dress up as a girl.
Oh my gosh. Now what's going on to the dad? Stop talking about your pee-pee!
Oh man, but my crotch though, it's important. To see a hot doctor, to see a crotch? Oh yeah.
Oh, the kidney stone?
Kidney stone, yeah. So he had kidney stones before, huh? Oh. Yeah, that's right, because
she's talking about herself.
She has her accent herself. Chome, chome, go Shinpachi. Oh, someone wants to apply for the odd jobs. Oh my gosh.
What girl is this gonna be?
Sachan? Yeah. Is this a chan?
Mel order bride.
Yeah! Oh my god, it's Sachan. Oh, dude, Kintoki, don't do it. She was here the whole time. Oh man, she just calls herself Ajab Sachan already.
No!
I'm okay. I like Sachan.
No, I want Kagura.
It's out of the question.
She's trying to get them all.
Is she a man of Orochimaru? Oh my god, she's the Orochimaru.
Stop trying to get married to Gintoki.
Yeah, we already got our own four eyes here.
Gintoki's already drunk.
Yeah.
No, oh my gosh. You idiot! She's talking to Mad Owl now.
Mad Owl's an M2. Catherine is. No, man. She's a heroine, a heroine.
Oh no, now she's gonna fight for it.
Yeah. Oh man, they're gonna fight her, but she's too strong though. You know, because Kagura always says Aru. So, that means
Man, are they really fighting for this position?
Yeah, let them fight, I wanna see. Kintoki, he doesn't care about anything.
What are these three requirements gonna be?
A pretty face, style, and personality.
Wow.
You two can stay and leave, Catherine. Oh my god. Oh god, she's talking about
his lover.
Yeah, Chome Chome.
They're all talking about the dream girls.
They're having an audition right now.
She's supposed to cry.
What the
hell? Yeah, because he just said it.
But I think I can't cry. Kasarin!
No!
She doesn't have anything though. Oh, plump but not flat. It doesn't matter if you remember face.
Wow.
Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh, the jiggle.
It's the way it jiggles, okay?
Tadaharu took her out.
Ah, boom, pew. Personality, yep, what? He's so scared he's gonna get beat up next.
Yeah.
He has to pick one who he wants to get beat up by.
He's already passed out.
Did they really beat him up? Oh man. Oh, they put both of them up. Oh my god, they're gonna fight one-on-one in the riverbank.
Oh my gosh.
They don't have any normal girl in this.
No.
Oh, at least he knows that Kagura was the best.
Yeah.
He's laying down like that. I'm taking his boogers. God, he's a legend. Oh, she showed up. Kagura. Yes, Yes, Kagura's the hero in here.
Yes.
Don't you mean the mascot? Oh, since it ended a bit early, we're starting the next one.
What?
they do anything, whatever they want. What? Katsura's cheating today for what?
Where do you get money from?
You can't buy it.
I bet Kagura's already eating.
Oh my god, she finished already.
This is why
he wants to get Elizabeth back. Oh, Elizabeth too. Oh, Kunoichi Cafe. Oh, she would work there. Dude, do they really have Kunoichi Cafe where waitress dress up as ninjas?
Is that a guy?
Yeah, that's a guy. Oh.
Who broke her phone?
Oh. Kintoki. Yeah, she would love this.
Oh my god.
Yes. Oh my gosh, she just got fired. Oh man, Kintoki's wearing it. He's the only one that feels sorry for her, but she loves it. Oh, they're gonna learn the ninja way.
What are these outfits?
Look at Shinpachi's outfit, the best one.
Puka dots.
He
wants to change with Shinpachi.
I love how Gintama, they just don't care. They just do whatever they want. Hey, so our episode ran early, so here's the next one. Right? They literally do whatever the hell they want. I love this guy. And plus, now they're gonna go with the ninjas. Man, these guys are pretty crazy looking. Kagura didn't leave.
No, she stayed and she just wanted to see them sulk.
Because on the beginning, it says that Kagura left with the old man. And then, dude, they trolled us again.
They trolled us too.
Okay, so if you were gonna replace Kagura, let's say you had to, who would you replace her with?
Nobody. Can't.
She just can't not be replaceable. Madao was pretty funny. Fun to have. I think if it was Kagura, it'd be Madao. Not Sachan.
None of them.
None of them, right? Elizabeth! Oh, this is Ninja Street.
Ooh.
Whoa. Dude, he actually is holding the curry. Oh my gosh.
No shoplifting.
You have to buy a porno magazine.
Oh my god.
Shinpachi's tripping. Oh my gosh, let's see how she does it. This is such a stupid training, but I love this.
Yes. Now I know what her favorite is.
Oh, Katsura, let's do this.
He's so obvious.
Shoot, I didn't even see him. Oh, what that speed.
Oh,
he spilled the curry. He's bleeding! Oh my god, he's bleeding!
This is so stupid!
This is so dumb! Oh man. Oh man, she's gonna freaking crawl in there?
Is she like a crab?
Oh my god, she's so fast! Look at that! Oh shit! Oh my god!
Why is she crying? Oh, she picked up his curry.
Oh, let's see the true master do this. Wait, he's in a freaking trash can. Kakuremi no jutsu. Oh my god. Oh no, they're gonna take him. Oh my god!
Dude, he just got crushed.
He got crushed. He's gonna get caught. Wait, how come nobody notices him?
Oh my god, he did get hurt! Oh, he went to the bathroom.
Oh, so that actually wasn't him. Oh, this is to capture Elizabeth to get Katsura. Oh, Zenzo Hattori. Oh, Ninja Spy Force. Oh, they look so cool. Katsura's still holding Curry. Oh. What the heck?
Oh my god.
What is he?
Oh no.
Oh, white ninja undercover.
Ew.
Oh, who's this one? Oh, Sachan. Oh my gosh.
Not
the beans. Dude, what the hell? Oh,
damn.
Shinpachi. I'm still just a plain guy. Oh yes,
there's
the curry ninja. Red hot, yellow mild. Double curry ninja.
Join curry in a hurry.
He's the guy that tried to buy the Jump magazine from Gintoki, right?
Yeah.
Oh, to hide behind it? Oh, man.
I'll try to get there. They're gonna get found so fast.
Oh, yuck, she's putting
Ew.
It up in her... He's a pine tree!
Oh, my God.
Zura. New York. Where is he getting all this curry from?
Yeah.
Oh my! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh no! Oh no! They're about to land on it.
Oh okay, I thought they were about to land on. Oh okay, she. Look at Kagura just doing it like.
What is this? An obstacle course?
Yeah. What the hell? They have like this whole obstacle course.
It's
here.
Like those Japanese games.
Yeah. Oh, they made it to the final room. Why is he done? Oh. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, it was
oh,
a fake.
I see. Yeah, he's on the team, right? Uh-oh, they're surrounded.
Yep. Oh, they're the strongest five, too. Wow. More. Oh, freelance battle squad, Shinobi 5.
Wow.
So this is the final battle room.
There's Elizabeth.
Oh, no, they split,
they split up.
Up. Oh, shoot.
Oh, he caught that fast.
After that incident. Oh, yes, Gintoki, show me the moves.
Oh, he got some of his hair.
Oh.
Nice shot.
Wow. Man, this ninja is pretty cool, too. Oh, Sachan's.
Oh,
oh
no.
Yes. Wow, who's this girl? You move. Oh my gosh. Oh, she calling monkey girl.
Oh no.
Out of these three, I feel sorry for Shinpachi. He's gonna go against the glasses.
Yeah, glasses versus glasses.
Dude,
the curry
they're
move
still
again.
Gonna fight them with curry. What the hell? They got curries too.
They have a 0.2% of winning.
Oh. Oh no, they lost.
Oh no.
The potatoes on the bag. Oh
they
my god,
it.
They ate it. Holy cow, these
so
guys are OP.
Stupid.
They're poisoned. Oh yeah, remember his curry?
Oh yeah, the pooping one.
Yes, Katsura always makes the pooping ones. Wait, did she eat some? Stupid Katsura would eat it. Oh, what's... Oh, shadow clone technique.
You can see...
Yeah, dude, you can see which one it is, right?
Ew, he gasped.
Oh, steroid jutsu. Whoa. Oh my...
Ew.
Dude, Katsura's curries are OP, man.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Holy cow.
What the hell are they doing?
Oh, it's from the Jump magazine.
Yeah. So this is a fight between girls. Oh shoot, then she's really hurting. Oh, there it is. There's the fight. Oh, nice, Kintoki.
Where'd he go?
Above. He's above. Oh no, from the bottom. What is this, Bankai? Coiling aroma attack. Oh, oh, so if you smell it, oh.
You get poisoned.
Oh. Oh no, she's doing like this.
Hinata.
She's using it to cancel out the Roa. What a genius.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh my god, oh my god, he got the butt. Oh, Elizabeth. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I think Elizabeth's dead.
No, but remember there's something inside of Elizabeth? A real human or something?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, Elizabeth's Chan is never here. He's still holding his butt when he's done. Wow. Oh, so where is Elizabeth? Oh, Elizabeth is here. What?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh! They have a kid together!
A little Elizabeth?
Oh shit!
What the heck?
Oh my god! That's not the real Elizabeth.
That's not the real Elizabeth.
No, that's not. That's a fake one. Dude, that was a pretty cool scene with the ninjas. With that quick scene with Gintoki and that guy. Sachan with the natto. Yeah, I'm canceling it out with my natto. What a genius. She's such a genius ninja. His curry is super OP. That's why, like, in the beginning when Katsura's, like, treating them, make sure you always watch out. Whatever Katsura gives you, food, you always better be careful. It's like the basics, right? You never eat what a stranger gives you. And it's like, how do we defeat these monsters? And for a second, when those fights were coming up, I was thinking, man, everyone can train muscles. Everyone can train how to fight, but no one can train their stomach, right? So all you have to do is just do that in a fight. And no matter how OP that person is, you'll get them.
What is with everybody having hemorrhoids in this episode?
Everyone had a butthole problem on this episode.
Yeah, getting their butts poked.
And guess who's the only one that got their butt? And the title so funny, it says mom's busy too, so quit complaining about what's for dinner. Oh, isn't that the part, the last part? Because like that kid, Elizabeth kid was saying, yeah, mom goes out with an unknown man to get me tasty food.
That's so bad.
You see, I tell you, Gintama humor is so raw. They're like, it's so raw. Dude, so Elizabeth was a fake this whole time. Katsura is like always most wanted. That's why everyone wants to get to him.
Yes.
So these guys are always ending up, always getting his back. Zura Janai, pine tree.
But you remember Elizabeth?
He's a pine tree.
Oh yeah, he's a pine tree. But you remember a couple episodes back, Elizabeth was digging through the trash and stuff.
Yeah, that's right. Because it looked like she needed money. And then she was like always, yeah, at the end she was digging through trash. Because she had like the mohawk and all that stuff, right?
She went through everything.
She went through the whole stage. Man, that part where the hemorrhoid, the guy was like mooning the moon. And please cure it. Man, Gintoki had that moon
costume.
Oh, man. No, I'm just actually like really impressed how Shinpachi actually survives all these battles. But all right, guys, that was episode 44. Thank you guys for joining Kimchi and Tofu. We'll see you next time.
Yes, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.